Let's give a warm welcome to our very own Jennifer Beacon.
It's the maddest kind of love.